Be at it again with the guitar stuff.